So, you know, there were five, you know, presentations made. Three would be the winners. Two will get consolation certificates. And they should not feel that, you know, they did not do a good job or anything. This is a competition. Someone has to win and someone has to lose. Okay, we also go into lot many competitions and we lose maybe 80% of them, or maybe even 90% of them. Only, you know, maybe out of 10, you know, bids that we do, maybe two fructify. So nothing to, you know, feel bad about. So my colleague is going to write down certificates, you know, so he needs names. So, you know, after you win, you will have to wait for a while. There are envelopes kept, you know, can I just get those? Yeah. All right. So let me begin with the third prize first, okay? So I quite, you know, and probably as I talk, maybe you will understand also who the person or who the team is. Technically very sound, you know. There's something like I am also, to be very honest with you, and I have no qualms in saying so. But I'm not very good in presentation. Okay, I am generally faltered maybe around that area where, you know, someone was looking at presentation also along with the technical know-how that I carry with me. Domain knowledge is impeccable. I can say that without any qualms. But I am probably not, you know, able to get across the point. So I hope you understood who this person is, right? Mr. Saurabh Kishore Ojha is from School of Planning and Architecture, Vijayawada. For his excellent presentation, you know, and it would have been left to me, I would have probably chosen him. All right. So, let me, you know, call upon the friends from Chandigarh to come and do the honors, you know, for, so come on stage. Congratulations, Saurabh. And if you are looking for a job after you graduate, you can feel free to contact us. All right. Now, the second place. It was very difficult, you know, and we actually had a, almost got a tie, and then, you know, and unfortunately or fortunately, you know, it was boys versus girls kind of a situation, you know. So. So it was, you know, not very easy, and, you know, we had two ladies also with us in the jury, and so yeah, that has not played any part for sure. But you know, what you know, I think this I learned from. I am a medical doctor, by the way. I am not an architect, and I started architectural design. The first building that we never designed a nursing home in our life, and I had, I think, not more than three or four architects in my firm that time, and we designed Asian Heart Institute in Mumbai, which is a 400,000 square feet hospital. You know, I was amazed at myself, I was amazed as the client for having appointed someone like us, you know, who did not have. But one lesson I learned from there itself, you know, is that unless you make a model, you know, unless now you, of course, have Revit and all kinds of tools and tackles which you have, you cannot actually, for a layperson like me, I cannot actually imagine, you know, what the section is and how this thing is going to move and, you know, all of that. So, I think that was done very well, you know, and I hope you understand now who's going to be the second winner. Is the boys from Belgaum, all right? For an excellent presentation. I quite liked, you know, the videotaped presentation. It was actually a sales pitch. If this would have been a developer who was choosing, you know, the first place, probably you would have got it, you know, the way that you went about doing it. So let me call our, you know, friend from England and friend from Mumbai to come on stage. you know, and do the honors. So if you can go on that side, you know, be behind the table, behind the table. Big round of applause. And let me tell you guys, you know, we are doing a project in Belgaum, by the way, so probably we'll take your help. The other thing that you guys need to remember, you know, one of the reasons why you probably couldn't get to the, you know, first prize was also the technical submission carries some marks. You know, this is presentation and technical submission. So there probably, you know, it went a little hay here and there. Otherwise, you know, you stood a very good chance of making it, but very good presentation. Thank you very much. And wish you all the best for future. I like the meditation room, by the way. Yeah. And the kitchen garden. You know, you won't believe this, but my father used to do this, you know. He died quite a while back, but he went to my village just because he wanted to do farming and he was 70 plus. You know, so that's a good thing to do. All right, now for the first prize. Am I seeing some tears already, or, you know? Yeah? So, you know, now I don't think that I have to describe anything, but what I liked about you guys was you were actually, I think, eating, sleeping, you know, walking, talking, this ALS center, you know, because you went under the skin of that. All right, it's very rare to find someone who was able to talk almost anything and everything about the, you know, ALS center. This kind of depth of research, you know, unless you do that, you cannot do justice to what you design. And that's one difference, pardon me to say so, between the Western world and ourselves. You know, I can see, you know, architects here who have stayed through all 3 days, and I think they are like what that kind of thinking. Unless you think like that, you know, unless you feel like that, you cannot design like it. You know, so if you want to design, say, a pediatric center or a cancer center, you know, or a palliative center, we're doing a palliative center, something like this in Kerala. And it was very difficult for us because we are used to, you know, in that hospital way of doing things, you know, but this is very different. And I think research was excellent. The way you presented it was excellent, you know, and the piece of cake was the way you cried was excellent. All right, so please come on stage, you know, the team from Birla Institute, Mesra, Ranchi, Mounika, Maddipatla, and Vallary Gupta, plus there is Dashrath Ruday Kumar, who could not make it. All right, so I will call upon my colleague, you know, Nandini Bazaz and Mohit Basuk, both of whom, you know, have helped me to organize this. Just to let you know, we had, you know, about 71 entries. There were about 36 or 38 people who finally ended up giving it in. And we had almost about 5 to 6 days. We had to develop a scale on which we had to rate you guys, you know, and then we had to choose 5 out of that to be called here. There are 10 actually we shortlisted. All 10 of them will be on our website. You know, you can go through all those 10 presentations, and then out of the 5, you know, today was the culmination of this. So, Vallary, would you like to say something? You know, both of you guys, Mounika. All right, okay.
Frankly, we didn't want to take the second prize. We already took the second prize last time. We couldn't make a better presentation, and that was a valid point last time. So we thought we would make something really better this time. And then I actually don't know. These guys were fantastic.
Their model was fantastic. Their 3D model was really nice.
So if you weren't here, we wouldn't have known that type of presentation you have given. That it's new level of technology that we didn't know. Maybe we'll learn this time. So thanks for teaching us something. and the jury also, the comments. I don't know, I have no words. There's my friend standing over there. She's my roommate in my hostel. She's working in Mumbai and she's a non-architecture student. She's engineering student. She has been with us all the time and I really thank her. Thank you, everyone.
I seriously don't have words because the hard work that we have put in, we were waiting for one long year. We waited for Hosmac to be reorganized again. So we can actually claim the first prize, the things that we lagged last year. We didn't want them to be repeated again. We are really thankful. Thank you so much.
So, my extremely thankful to you guys, you know, for being with us through this and giving very good criticism and the scoring. And Aditya, thank you so much for having come all the way from UK. You know, appreciate that. We need to standardize Indian healthcare system also. So this brings us to the end of, you know, the day's thing, the competition also. And, you know, please, a round of applause. Please, five of you, stand up. Stand up. Good job done. Don't...